Hey, today we're getting stickers off. It's super cold out, but the trick is a hair dryer, and you heat it up, and normally you can just peel it right off. This one I'm having a little trouble, so I'm gonna take a razor blade and just scrape it. Little residue like that, just put some goo gone or goof off on it, should come right off. And when you're heating it up, make sure not to overheat it and burn through the sticker.
Sometimes all I think about is you, late nights in the middle of June, heat waves been thick.